Hey everyone, Spencer Kaufman here. Today we are checking out a cool program called Post Leads. This is something I haven't installed it yet, but I just found out about it. It is apparently a program you can use. You can install it on your Facebook profile. It will hunt down keywords in your Facebook groups and then comment on posts to help you get more business. So let's say you are a roofing contractor or something in a major city. Maybe you live in Dallas, Texas. You do roofs down there and you are a member of a bunch of different Facebook groups for homeowners. Maybe 200 different groups or 100 different groups or 20 different groups. Doesn't matter the number. You can go through, set this up on your Facebook profile to hunt down keywords like in those groups that say, oh, I'm looking for a contractor or I need a new roof or something like that. And then this will automatically comment on those posts with whatever you want to say. Maybe you want to say, hey, we've been in the Dallas area for 20 years. Give us a call today or send me a DM or check out our Facebook page. And then you drop a link in there. And then these get automatically posted as comments on those posts within those Facebook groups for that person to see, for other people to see, and you don't need to be doing it. So we're going to check this out. The first step we need to do is add it to Google Chrome. It's an extension, so we're going to add that to Chrome. All right, looks like it's been added. That was pretty simple. Pin it, and then let's click on it. Log into Facebook, and it says it's setting it up. So this is seems pretty simple, pretty easy going. Hopefully you like this video. Please do so by clicking on the like button below. In addition, hit that subscribe button and bell icon to stay tuned to future videos on the Internet Hustler YouTube channel, because we're going to be doing some more with this Post Leads. It seems like it's going to be a good product that we are definitely going to want to make more videos on. So stay tuned to that. Look for the playlist there and you can watch and learn more about this amazing software to help you with your business. All right, looks like it says monitor is ready. Let's go to the dashboard. Okay, got to sign in. All right, so I'll sign in and then we'll be right back. All right, so here we are signing in. Don't need it to save any passwords. My current billing plan. All right, look at that. Logged in, it's connected to a Facebook group. Let's give it a quick overview. So the dashboard looks like we've got AI comments, today's post, total post. It's ready to monitor. We got to somehow we can connect our groups and everything like that right here. Looks like we've got all the groups, total 167, public, private, selected. We can go through and choose what books, select them, refresh, sort by, names, monitor settings, trigger keywords, post descriptions, AI or predefined responses. Pretty cool. Sleep. So the bot will wait between checking for new posts, max comments per day. Pretty excellent there. Looks like it's pretty straightforward. Let's go to the analytics, check all the metrics. Get this out of my way here. There we go, matches. All right, not matched posts, so you can check that over. Matched posts, manual actions, pretty nice. And then back to the billing. So that's it. That's the Post Leads, how to set up the plugin or the Google Chrome extension. Make sure you're logged into Facebook. Looks like it automatically does everything. So stay tuned. We're going to be diving into this a little bit more. Specifically, I think in the playlist coming up, we're going to see how to set up the groups, if it does all groups at once, or if you can sort them out in categories, and then basically the monitor settings on keywords. Looks like it's going to monitor every single one of your groups for these keywords, which is just fine, because if you're a member of a group like a book club group, and you're a member of a roofing contractor or homeowners group, presumably in the book club group, there aren't going to be a lot of keywords about roofing contracting. And so even if it's monitoring that group, it shouldn't be posting in there. But if it does, and if someone matches a keyword, why not? So that's pretty cool. We'll set this up, test it out, and then I'll do a video showing what's going on. Until next time.